Today on Talking Bonds with Curtiss, we're going to talk about a bond's duration. So what is duration? Duration is a bond's risk measure to changes in interest rates, meaning the longer the duration, the riskier the bond, and the shorter the duration, the less risky the bond. Now, duration to worst is simply the duration to the bond's worst date, so either the call or the maturity date.